Okay, so here's the deal. So I got two fish on video, one dink and one D-someone. I have never gotten a video of me actually catching a fish on video yet. And today I went out and I caught two in 10 minutes. Both 3-pounders. So we're going to roll back out and see if